the apple peeler core slicer. Now I'm putting the apple onto the prongs, and then you move the apple in a little bit and secure your hand on the base of the apple peeler core slicer, and then you're ready to turn. Now you want to do this rather quickly. If it starts to collect peel, because then it won't do a thorough job. And then when you get to the end, you have cored the apple, and you've peeled it, and you've sliced it.